Study about resistant bodies. These resistant bodies are mainly used in theory of machines, TOM. And what do you mean by resistant bodies? Resistant body is a body which do not deform, or there is no considerable deformation on the application of the external forces. So a resistant in the case of a resistant body, the strain will be almost equal to zero. There will not be any deformation. Such bodies are called resistant bodies.